Ferrari's own Ferrari test circuit with coaching from your driving instructor, Tef Needham. He will help you polish your driving skills until you are ready to learn.
Hello, I'm Tiffany Dell, your racing instructor for today. I'll be taking you through a short tutorial on Ferrari's very own test track, Fiorano. I'll give advice on how to get the best from the Ferrari 430 Challenge car, and hopefully, by the end of the session, sharpen up your driving skills. Okay, let's go. You need to carry more speed into the corner. Try being smoother so you gradually move the weight from front to rear and from side to side. If you go into a corner too fast, it will probably understeer. The front won't turn round the corner and you'll run wide and off the road on the exit. You could be faster here.
Brake, brake!
More power, more progressive on the throttle. You've got the braking right. Good. Power, power, more power.
Okay, damn.
Now the quickest way around a racing track is on the racing line. And here at Fiorano we've got that laid out for you with the green or red stripe. Green when you should be going, red when you should be braking.
Well, yeah, I see that.
I think there's some room for improvement. You'll never make the corner. Ease it back onto the tarmac. Good. Turn four, blind entry over a crest. Don't brake too late. And don't get on the power too soon because the exit tightens up. Second gear should do. Brake, brake, brake. Power. You're getting a hang of the brakes now. That's good braking, but carrying good speed into the corner. Try to carry more speed into the corner.
It's not easy.
That's pretty good. Well, you've really got the hang of the Ferrari around Fiorano. It's time for you to go racing.
Oh, graduate. What are you?